Back to Preparation 2021. Today is day six of week four, and we are looking at the letter R, which stands for rest. So after we have sought God, after we have made efforts on the, we've thought about the decisions and the efforts that we're going to be putting in, and we've also appreciated God and appreciated people who've played an important role in our lives. It's time to rest. Amen. It's time to rest, rest in the finished work of the cross. So on day six, I'll bring you a scripture from the book of Philippians, chapter 4, verse 13, which says, "I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." Hallelujah. You can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Amen. So no matter how big the task may look, how big the agenda of the kingdom may look, no matter how impossible 2021 may look, that task that has been given to you, or the vision that God has placed in your lives, I want to encourage you today that the one who gave you that task, that agenda, is more than able to help you fulfill it. Amen. You can do everything and anything as long as you are in Christ. Amen. As long as we are in Christ, as long as we have the backup of heaven, we are able to do the impossible. Hallelujah. So don't look at yourself, don't look at your strengths, your abilities, your qualifications, your understanding, your thought processes, your anything at all that relates to you, or your finances even. Just look at the one who gave you that agenda, the one who gave you that particular will which has been spoken over your life, that prophecy that came through, that God spoke over you. Just look at the one who gave, and that's God. Amen. So if he has revealed it, then he will be able to do it with you. Amen. So just trust in him. Like another man of God said, if it's his will, it's his bill. Amen. So just be encouraged, and don't forget to say yes to his will. Don't be afraid to say yes to his will. Just embrace it, and it doesn't mean that tomorrow you'll have to start doing it. You just take time and let God work things through, and allow the Holy Spirit to work with you on it, so you can start understanding what steps you need to take as well. Amen. So thank you so much for joining in today. I will see you in the episode tomorrow. Till then, continue spreading the joy of the Lord. Bye bye. Back to